handlebars are not properly aligned now, aren't they? I'm beginning to forget how wonderful it feels. Beautiful. Life is wonderful. Isn't life wonderful? This does it. I love this stretch. Just messed it up for me. Woo-hoo! Thank you. exhilarating. Love bodies. There's one of those there's one of those 4 p.m. flights, but all these vehicles are probably going to Minundeka or something. My goal is to cover the stretch in less than 2 hours. Otherwise I'll likely run out of battery power or something. Woo! So I'm guessing part of the reason why they're making traffic stops here, why they're very particular about stopping the vehicles, is so most of these premiums tend to expire like end of the year or something. They're done on a quarterly basis, and so I'm guessing he's very particular about this right now. It's a good thing I don't have to do any of that. Woo! These handlebars are fucked up, sorry about that. Goodness, life is wonderful. Thank you. stop, mum. sure you're wondering why I'm not screaming anymore, right? From excitement. Well, reason is simple. I'm exhausted. I'm tired right now. So these last couple of weeks, days at least, I've been quite busy. I've been busy with work, and I also did a fair amount of travel, especially last week. And so, I mean, if I was to check my Strava activity prior to yesterday, I'm guessing the last time I cycled must have been 2 weeks prior or something. And what I've noticed, and this is purely me, right, personal observation, I don't think this can be generalized, but what I've noticed is if I relapse, if I don't cycle for more than 3 continuous days, then I tend to find it relatively much harder to cover significantly longer distances, like what I'm doing right now. So, but I'm hoping, before the end of next week, I'll have gotten used to my usual habit. I should be fine, I guess. All right.